The belfry of the First Church in Roxbury offers a stunning view of Boston. It's inspiring and humbling at the same time. Emotion similar to what the faithful feel when they worship in one of more than 800 Greater Boston churches.
Jesus, Jesus, thank you for your blood.
This is Jubilee Christian Church in Mattapan, hub of the largest Protestant congregation in the state.
We're a praying church.
We are a praying
church. We're a worshiping church.
Husband and wife co-pastors Matt and Mona Thompson say their church isn't just the building they worship in.
Really, the church is the people. We do a women's conference, we do a men's conference. We are determined to step out of the four walls to impact our region by any godly means necessary.
But this vibrant and growing congregation is not the norm, says BU School of Theology professor Christopher Evans.
What's the state of religion today?
One of the major concerns that you see right now across the country is how do we stay relevant in the face of younger generations that are increasingly looking for spiritual fulfillment elsewhere.
It's an issue that Thompson's face head on.
I think that's what really keeps our ministry alive, is that we also incorporate what is attracting young people. You want to get them so that your church remains vibrant.
Keeping the church vibrant was a key reason these Thompsons took over leadership from these Thompsons.
I ran track in high school. The importance that I saw of passing the baton and not trying to run the whole race by yourself.
Bishop Gideon and Pastor Yvonne Thompson started what became Jubilee in a hotel ballroom back in the early 80s.
My dad would tell us to go walk around and lay our hands on the chairs, and we were praying chairs before.
The prayers worked.
We saw our church grow from a handful of people to 1,000 people.
It was discouraging some days because we kept trying to figure out, where are we going to have a church building?
The answer, this former grocery store. The choice was non-traditional, and their innovation didn't stop there.
We decided that we would co-pastor.
There was a saying that went, you know, behind every great man, there's a great woman. Now there's a new saying, and it is, beside every great man is a greater woman.
Of Matt Thompson's 7 siblings, 5 found their way into lead pastor roles around the country. But it's brother Phil Thompson, the quiet one, who has the loudest voice.
I didn't know that I had a musical bone in my body. Now, in high school, I did rap, you know, but everybody rapped. I was a PE teacher for 9 years. And I was challenged by my sister one day, why don't you try to write a song? And I wrote a song and fell in love with it.
That love blossomed into a career singing with the family group Ashmont Hill. Then personal turmoil led him to try a solo career.
I was in the middle of going through a divorce, and it was excruciatingly painful. And I just started to think about how we're all sum totals of all these life experiences, but we all have something unique to offer to God, and it just inspired this song.
Thompson wrote and recorded My Worship and posted it online. You could say what happened next was a miracle. The video went viral and has been viewed more than 9 million times.
So then when we released it, the next week, it charted on Billboard, and when the album came out, it was number one on Billboard.
That success has taken Thompson around the world.
First time we were in London, and I got on stage, and I said, "You, Lord," and everybody said, "You are worthy." Like, it was like, my mind was blown.
Thompson still finds time to regularly worship here with his family.
Jubilee is like, my foundation is here.
His foundation, and at times, his test kitchen.
I write a new song, and I'll test it out at Jubilee. And if they're rocking to it, I'm like, okay, we got a song, you know? Here's my word.